So the shortest day came, and the year died. Everywhere down the centuries of the snow-white world came people singing, dancing, to drive the dark away. They lighted candles in the winter trees. They hung their homes with evergreen. They burned beseeching fires all night long to keep the year alive. And when the New Year's sunshine blazed awake, they shouted, reveling. Through all the frosty ages, you could hear them echoing behind us. Listen. All the long echoes sing the same delight this shortest day, as promise wakens in the sleeping land. They carol, feast, give thanks, and dearly love their friends, and hope for peace. And so do we here, now, this year, and every year, welcome you!